Everyone is unique in their own way. However, some are more unique than others. There are different documentations about the amazing things that humans have been able to accomplish in the past. Some of these feats happen naturally. Today, we will be talking about 10 kids who were born unique. Before we begin, don't forget to hit that like button. Also, subscribe to our channel so you won't miss any of our videos. Let's begin. Number 10. Giuliano Stroh. There are so many bodybuilders in different parts of the world, and we are all well aware of the fact that bodybuilding is a good way to maintain physical fitness as well as stay healthy. Interestingly, when you hear athlete and bodybuilding, you may want to imagine a young adult getting involved. However, in this case, Giuliano Stroh, who is 15 years old now, began athletics and bodybuilding at the young age of 2. I did a lot of things when I was 2, but athletics and bodybuilding was definitely not among them. The story about this Romanian sounds like something from a Spartan narrative. Giuliano began intensive training at 2. His strength was unusual for a kid his age, and that earned him a space as a record holder in Guinness World Records, as well as receiving different awards and featuring in different shows. His body got ripped at an early age, and that made a lot of guys jealous, while some got motivated to visit the gym often. Number 9. Bayazid Hossein. Have you ever seen the movie The Curious Case of Benjamin Button? It's a movie adapted after a story written by F. Scott Fitzgerald. Well, it is something similar, but in reverse. A lot of people do not know that there is a rare medical condition called progeria that makes people age faster than normal. Imagine being just 6 years old and having the body of a 60-year-old person. That is the case of Bayazid Hossein, who was born in 2012, and at 7 years old, he already looks like a 70-year-old man. The condition is characterized by saggy skin, aching joints, and weakness, just like it is with old people. And that has made it really difficult for him to get involved with activities that need physical strength both at home and at school. Interestingly, his intelligence is above average, especially for kids his age, and that is due to the fact that there is increased brain activity. His intelligence has won the hearts of many, including his teachers, and Bayazid intends to enjoy and experience life just like a child, even though the doctors have predicted that he may not live through his teenage years, because there is a heightened risk of death by a heart attack. Number 8. Farouk James Miller. There are different features a child can have that make them unique and unusual. It could be as a result of their physical attributes, their talents, or unusual feats that they are able to achieve. Here is a 6-year-old boy with the type of hair that so many ladies want. His afro curls are about 2 feet high, and his mother spends about 3 hours styling it routinely. With that much hair on his head and a cute face to follow, a lot of modeling opportunities have presented themselves to the 6-year-old, and it is amazing to see how well the child has fared in the world of modeling, with several endorsement and paid advert jobs on Instagram. After a while, his mom, who doubles as his Instagram account handler, asked his fans whether they should continue with the afro curls or switch to something new. A lot of the fans wanted something new, so she went ahead and gave Farouk's hair some braiding. Number 7. Ava Clark. Many times, we think we understand nature and thus believe that nature has a particular way of making things happen. But time and time again, nature has proven us wrong in so many different ways. Now, here's a pretty white-skinned girl with pink lips, blue-green eyes, and white hair. You are probably wondering what that info has to do with being unique and unusual. Well, it may interest you to know that her parents have much darker complexions, black hair, and brown eyes. Interestingly, her uniqueness has attracted the attention of many, and as expected, the beautiful Ava has been offered different modeling and advert opportunities. It is a rare occurrence, but one that is really admirable. Number 6. Shin Hyam-young. Do you remember the popular cartoon character Peter Pan? There were different special things about Peter Pan, one of which was the fact that he never aged. With that, here is Shin Hyam-young, who was born in 1989 and should be about 30 years old now. As old as he is, he has not gotten to puberty yet and still possesses the qualities and features of a young teenager. His face is chubby and looks like that of a child. His voice is still high-pitched. Apparently, Shin was living a normal life till he reached his teenage age, and then his aging process ceased or slowed down significantly. While he is a young adult at 30 years, he still looks like a child and has childlike features, and that has made it necessary to provide a proof of age card whenever he has to get into activities that other 30-year-olds would do easily. However, even though he has the Highlander syndrome, doctors say he has perfect health for someone his age, and that invariably means there's nothing to hold Shin back from enjoying life. Well, except when it comes to dating. Number 5. Jare Ijalana. Born in Nigeria with two other beautiful sisters, Jare captured the eye and hearts of the world when a Nigerian photographer took some shots of her and posted it on his Instagram page. The pictures went viral, and in no time Jare became an internet sensation and was referred to as the most beautiful child in the world. Apart from the fine hair, intense eyes, and good looks, the 5-year-old has a way of looking like an adult and a child at the same time, which, coincidentally, was what the photographer intended to portray. Number 4. Tessa Evans. Born in Magera, Tessa was born with an extremely rare condition known as congenital arrhenia, and so she has no sinus cavities and sense of smell. She got an implant where her nose is supposed to be, and rather than have a flat space, the implant has given the area a raise or nasal bump to make it look like there's a nose. The doctors intend to have the surgical procedure repeated after every 2 years until they are certain that her face has stopped developing and growing. Tessa breathes through her mouth and is a very active child that is living her life like any other active child her age. However, there is a heightened concern about the impact of her lack of sense of smell, as it could hamper natural instincts that come with that sense. Regardless of what's happening or what her parents worries, Tessie is not bothered, but is living as happily as she can. Number 3. Budhatoki Children. Many times we watch movies and wonder if some of the things we see are real. For instance, there is the tendency to want to ask whether werewolves are real. I don't know whether they are real or not, but what I do know is that there is a condition called congenital hypertrichosis lanuginosa. And interestingly, it is also referred to as the werewolf syndrome. Somewhere in Nepal's mountains, there lives a family called Budhatoki, and they suffer from this condition. However, they are not werewolves. The condition just makes the sufferers grow excessive hair all over their body, and the hair grows to cover their faces too. Number 2. Alexandra Sayang. 14-year-old Alexandra Sayang suffered from a medical condition that affected her hormones at an early age, and that is why even at 14, she looks like she's 9 or even younger. People have found it difficult to ascertain her age because while she looks like a child and is short, her body looks like that of a teenager, and it has made her the object of ridicule in the past. Interestingly, she has gotten friends that have been really supportive and have helped her see she can make more out of life. At the moment, Alexandra is an internet sensation and she has gotten a huge following on social media and is hoping there will be more opportunities for her. Number 1. Charlotte Garside. There are big children and there are small children, but have you heard about the world's smallest child? Charlotte is the world's smallest child and she weighed 500 grams at birth with a height of 25 centimeters. She had a rare condition that doctors didn't know about at the time, but it was referred to as a type of dwarfism that was rare. Her small size led people to believe that she was not going to live long after turning 1 year old. However, she fought that notion and is 11 years old at the moment. She's small, but there's so much life in her that it is difficult not to get enthralled by her charm and big heart. Her parents have continued to be supportive of her, and even though they are worried about what the future holds for her, they always do all they can to ensure that she gets the best out of life. Her personality is stunning, and interestingly, the internet is helping her make a name for herself, and that has paved the way for different interviews and setting records. Intellectually, be behind when compared with other children her age, but that does not stop her from having a big heart and an awesome personality.
We've been told that Charlotte looks like a porcelain doll. She looks just like a baby in a pram. Riles me something chronic because she's not a baby. She's 5 years old.
Charlotte was born with a rare genetic condition called primordial dwarfism.
When Charlotte was first born, she was extremely fragile.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to give us a thumbs up if you enjoyed the video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to always be in the loop. We'll see you in the next video.